Deep in having this billionaire mindset as a child, I always felt like if I can make $1 million, I can make $100 million. If I feel like I can get $100 million, I'm just 9 steps away from being a billionaire. And that's the goal. That's the whole goal. That's the goal. Accomplishment. Accomplishment. Accomplishment.
That's what I call it. Pressing hard, that's what I call it. New clothes, that's what I call it. Getting dough, that's what I call it.
Nigga one,
now what you call it?
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 Ballin' hard,
that's what I call it. Pressing hard, that's what I call it. New clothes, that's what I call it. Getting dough, that's what I call it.
Nigga one,
now what you call it?
Nigga one,
now what you call it?
Nigga one,
now what you call it?
Nigga one,
now what you call it? Pressing hard, that's how I live. Ballin' hard, that's how it is. Niggas don't like when I do my thing. Niggas don't like when I move that range. Fuck them lames, I'm in they bitches. Switching lanes, I'm something vicious. Moving cane, I'm bout my riches. Getting paid, that's how it be. Niggas in the day trying to follow me. Purple haze is all you see.
Brooklyn. It's been in Manhattan, in the Bronx. It's been Brooklyn. Brooklyn. Around streets with projects.
Sweet.
Out here with Lua Prop, Marcy Housing.
High end society.
These niggas can't do it like that. These haters.
Come on, couple more
strikes. I don't
know what it is.
They front. Can't do it like that. You ballin'.
Man, real nigga. Be everywhere, nigga. It's a bit of nowhere.
And I take pictures everywhere.
Marcy Project.
Bed style. Turn this thing up.
Lua Proc, high end society.